Looks like those black ring made a lethal enemy.
You approach an undead standing proud at the lip of a broken bridge. Understandably fearless of the fatal drop, she gazes into the lava sputtering below. Turning to you, she motions to the black ring corpses at her feet.
Good riddance to bad rubbish, eh? Only thing I like less than black ring are trolls. Godwoken, are you? I thought so. I see it on you like an aura. I see such things, for I am the Watcher. And I seek such things, for I am a Seeker. The Meister!
She bats one skeletal hand in a truly derisive fashion. Her crackling laugh sounds like dry leaves whirling in the wind on an autumn night.
The Meister's ragtag band are but a pale imitation of the tradition they sought to revive. I am one of the original Seekers. We swore to be Knights of the Council, guardians of Godwoken, and defenders of divinity. Together, we failed. But still, I try. Alone. Unless... the Knight of Duna has been cursed. Void runs through his veins where source once flowed. I am sworn to protect the Council and all within it. But that same oath renders me unable to lift a blade against him. Release the Knight's good spirit from his corrupted shell, Godwoken. Do this, and I will gift you with the last standard of the original Seekers. If you seek ascension, it could help you greatly in the trials along the way. My thanks. And the thanks of Duna's knights, too. In life, I knew him well. He would hate to be like this. Believe me, you would be releasing him from torment. Please do.
Statues coming to life?
A voice that is not your own rises within your skull. You are no child of Duna. Leave now, or face his wrath. A voice that is not... You are no child... A voice... You are no... A voice... You are no... A voice that is... You are no child...
Garbage.
Garbage.
With great armored fists, the Knight of Duna pounds his own helmet rhythmically. The helmet has buckled inwards in places. Rivulets of blood trickle from beneath the visor.
Come, hear my joke. What is it that I guard? Ah! Wrong! I guard nothing. Do you hear me? Nothing! He showed me.
He leans forward. Glimpsed beneath the crumpled helmet is a mangled face and crazed, unblinking eyes.
It's all a joke! There's nothing to guard, only lies. You'll see for yourself once you're dead.
Prepare yourself.
with...
Come, hear my...
He leans forward.
It's all a joke. There's nothing to guard, only lies. You'll see for yourself once you're dead.
The Knight of Duna's features slacken. He looks almost calm, but the moment passes and his maniacal scowl creeps back.
No more talking, hear me? There's only one way this will end.
The knight bows his head and exhales. When he looks up once again, there's something different in his eyes. A passing flicker of lucidity.
Godwoken, I see you now. Pray to the altars. Don't let the void consume the world. The madness will return. I won't let myself become a danger to you. Farewell.
Carved onto the face of the altar is a dead in honor of Duna, patron of the dwarves. Long may their mountain halls stand as a testament to him. Hard stone melts into cool water at your touch. Before you stretches a lake, or rather...
With great armored fists, the Knight of Duna pounds.
Well-being? Ha!
He leans forward.
It's all a joke! There's nothing to guard. to none.
The Reaper for me.
Carved onto the face of the altar, in honor of Duna, hard stone through the dense fog, you hear
Duna, god of dwarves, gasps, "Please, cleanse this place. Let me breathe."
The miasma clears as the power of your blessing skips across the surface. You look down to see your face gazing back at you, reflected in now crystalline water. High above your reflection, the full moon stands vigil. You step back from the altar, the vision fading before you. As you leave, you notice a lunar rune has appeared, carved into the rock. Carved onto the face of the altar is a dedication. In honor of Duna, patron of the dwarves, long may their mountain halls stand as a testament to him. There is no sign of life from the altar.